in a suite at Caesar's Palace, or a honky-tonk in Dallas, sipping on a cold beer or a glass of pink champagne at a country club in Boston or a motel room in Austin. Cheating is still cheating, and it won't ever change. Cheating's the same by any other name. It's still slipping around when you take off your mask. Seems like hide and cheat is the universal game. But day or night, wrong or right, cheating's the same. Day